develop a mural as part of EC Square's Art and Community Program and Lafayette's CTC project. My name is Yosdi, and I'll be a sophomore at Centaurus. This is Grace, she'll be a junior, and this is Kira, who will be a freshman. So, to briefly discuss the process, we met several times here and out in the community. But before we capitalized the mural, we first learned about public art and how art services as a vehicle for social change. In fact, we took a brief walking tour of Lafayette's public art for inspiration and to start the conversation.
From there, we considered Lafayette's protective factors for community assets. Rather than focus on what's wrong, CTC, EC Squared, and LAPEP consider ways to build on what is already great about our community. As you know, it is far easier to complain and focus on deficits than to take the time to consider how to tap existing assets. Once we had a list of protective factors, we thought about how to fully represent them alongside CTC's mission statement as a mural. Rather than share our list, we'd like you to identify community assets that are highlighted in the mural in a few minutes.
Before we reveal the mural, which really makes us proud, we'd like to briefly talk about next steps. To ensure others see the mural and learn about Lafayette CTC project, we hope that the city will house it in the library, at the rec center, at City Hall, and elsewhere for a set period of time. Later, we plan to contact local businesses, schools, and nonprofits about temporarily housing the mural before identifying a permanent home for it. We also want to take a minute to share what we learned. Aside from specific art skills like shading and mixing and matching colors, we learned how to better work with others, how to promote a project, how art is subjective but can also promote a cause, and how Lafayette is home to many protective factors.
We are really grateful to work on this project and be part of such a great community.
So without further wait, we are pleased to unveil our mural.